There are many things that strengthen and deepen the ties that bind brothers, but the Great White Way is rarely one of them. Well, now meet Ernie and David Sabella. The Sabella brothers are appearing on Broadway in productions directly across the street from each other. Ernie plays Marcus Lycus in A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum, and David plays Mary Sunshine in the musical Chicago. And welcome to both of you. Thanks for coming in, especially after you just finished your shows.
Hi, Asha.
Hi.
Hi. Yes, we just did.
And I have to apologize right off the bat because we had a car. A car was supposed to pick you up, but it did not, correct?
No, but we had our own car. Paul Daly, Officer Daly, gave us a ride.
A police escort into
police
World News
escort,
Now.
Police escort, right?
Not
flashing
even an
lights?
Escort. We were in the car with the flashing lights.
Oh, you were in the car.
We were in the squad car.
Squad car, right up 8th Avenue, right over here.
That's the only way to come to World News Now to do an interview, as a matter of fact.
It's very interesting to see the cabs part.
Yeah. To get you to World News Now.
It was like the Red Sea. They just let us go.
Came straight ahead.
Yeah.
Well, let's get talking about your musical career, because you've both done so much. How about we show the audience right off the bat a couple of clips of both of you. We can throw it up and we can talk underneath the clip so we can tell everybody what's going on so they can see actually what great singers you are. So how about we roll the clip? Now, there's the first one. And that's Ernie.
In a lovely dress.
Tell us what we're seeing, Ernie.
That's Whoopi Goldberg and I singing The House of Marcus Lycus from the Jerry Zaks production, A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum. Ah, there you are, Dave.
And that's me. The one on the what? Left? The right?
The one on the right on the screen.
The matronly looking one. That's Mary Sunshine with James Norton and Anne Ranking in Chicago.
Okay, and you play in that role?
I play Mary Sunshine. It's a cross-gender role, so I actually, for most of the play, you think I'm a woman. Mm-hmm. 8 times a week, everyone thinks I'm a woman, and that's just offstage. But it's a great part. It's the only musical theater role written for a male soprano, or more technically termed a countertenor.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's go back to your childhood, if we can, for just a minute.
Yes.
And
maybe we can correct some.
Let's delve into your childhood and see exactly.
Oh, God, because, years of therapy.
Because you're so talented, both of you, and you do opera work also, and you've done commercials and some other things we'll get into. But let's talk about your childhood, first of all. And what exactly brought you to music? How did you become so musical?
Go ahead. How did you get so musical?
Well, he brought me to music.
Oh, it's my fault, sure.
It really is his fault. No, I always tell the story that his is the first human voice that I remember singing, and it was The Impossible Dream in the garage. There's a few years difference between he and I. 15.
But he's counting.
Who's counting? So, you know, he was 20, and
same mother, same father.
Right. Yes, it's true.
And your mother also, right?
Yes, she was a big band singer, yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And so you used to listen to her, and that's kind of how you grew up with music.
Sure.
And discovered that you were pretty good at it.
Sure. Well, at least we could sell it.
You could sell it. You can make some money off
someone
of it anyway.
Someone will buy it.
Now, you've also been in The Lion King. You were the voice of Pumbaa.
Pumbaa. Hakuna Matata.
That's the voice that everybody
me.
Hears.
Yeah.
And you're also going to be in Lion King 2.
Lion King 2. Nathan Lane and I are getting ready to promote Lion King 2 as well. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you told me just earlier, Nathan watches this show, right?
Yes, he does. Hi, Nathan!
You told him you were coming over here?
Yes, he said, oh, I watch that.
And only Nathan Lane can say.
That's right. Yeah.
Is there any competition between the two of you? I mean, because you're in shows across the
I think not, because I would lose. I mean, he's far more talented.
Oh,
he really
please.
Is. No, I mean, he really he's classically trained. I'm street trained. I'm just like the...
No, we're very different. I mean, he's the funny one, and I'm sort of the serious one, or et cetera. You know, I mean, I don't
know. Do I have lint on me?
Yeah, let me pick that off.
Please.
Okay. No, I don't think there's any competition. I mean, the fact that I do mostly opera, and I took such left turns into opera and Baroque opera and being a countertenor, and it's purely
won the Pavarotti contest.
Yeah. Didn't you train with Pavarotti? Yeah,
right. I ate with Pavarotti.
You ate with Pavarotti.
I won.
Yes.
And you trained and won a competition with Pavarotti,
right,
correct?
Right, in 95. Yeah. And so for me to have landed on Broadway and right across the street from his theater is purely fate. That's mm-hmm. just destiny. You know, it's just
pretty nice.
Yeah, it's great. I suppose.
And we both work in a dress.
In a dress?
Well,
yeah.
Mine is a lovely
pantsuit. It is a pantsuit.
Let's get that straight, honey.
Okay. And I'm in a toga.
Okay. We've been talking about your music so much. Maybe we could get you to sing something, don't you think? Doesn't everybody want to hear them sing something? I would think. I would think everybody would want you to sing.
Oh, boy. What is it? A 5-minute break over there?
We need a little more applause
coffee,
than
donuts.
That, people. Can you think of a song that maybe all three of us can sing, and I'll kind of mouth the words?
Well, let's see, now, you always listen to Kander and Ebb.
Of course,
growing
Kander
up.
And Ebb. Okay, we have 30 seconds.
So let's
do
Kander and Ebb, New York, New York.
New York, New York, my favorite song. Start spreading the news.
I'm leaving
today.
I want to be a part of it.
What are you doing, Liza?
New York, New York.
Liza!
Because I can. These vagabond shoes.
Come on,
are longing to stray.
Speaking of shoes.
And step around the heart of it. New York,
New York! York. If I can make it there.
Okay, you want to sing hi?
Come on, let's
go
sing
ahead.
Hi.
I'll make it. Oh, I can't do it.
Fred and John are suing in the morning.
Oh. You didn't sing.
I was too busy laughing.
Come on now.
It's up to you.
New York.
What key?
New York.
What key? That was the key of Pumbaa.
Doesn't matter what key. Wrong.
All right, this is way too much fun. David, Ernie, thanks for coming in today. You're so much
My
fun to
pleasure.
Have.
My pleasure.
You didn't see their shoes, so we have to put them up there.
Shoes.
They have matching shoes.
Well, now.